I mean, and today I think it wasn't really easy beating De La Salle. So, ang hirap talaga, but good thing our players were really persevering, especially nung medyo nagsastruggle kami in the second half.
Para naman kay Mike, we were watching you closely in dying minutes ng game. Alam natin yung nangyari pagkita sa Trio. Anong naglalaro sa isip mo nung ulit mga tinuto, those free throws of yours, alam mo, yun na naman, you're on the free throw line to seal the win possibly for FU.
Una, parang natatawa na lang sa sarili ko na parang grabe yung pagsubok na binibigay sa akin. Bilis, isang laro lang, tapos binigyan na naman ako ng opportunity para bawihin yung sarili. Thankful ako kay Ken. Binigay niya sa akin.
Mike, bakit parang pagkalasal ang kalaban mo, gumaganda ang laro mo? From a point standpoint, ano? Sabi natin, ang average mo against Lasal, bago itong laro na to, 22 against other teams, 14, ngayon naka-19. Kana naman, big shots, big free throws. Meron bang extra motivation pagkalasal?
Parang two years na nila sila yung nagtatanggal sa amin sa Final Four. So parang simula pa lang itong season ito, sila talaga yung pinag-aanda.
Alright, let's go back to Coach Nash. Coach, how are you gonna go into the next game? You have that edge now. You're 3-0 against Lasal this year, but do you want to keep that in your mind? Or do you want to just focus on that as a do or die game for you and not allow Lasal to go back in the third game?
Well, we haven't achieved anything yet. So I had to talk to my players right after the game, just to remind them not to celebrate too much. Of course, we're happy that we won this game. But again, malayo pa, we still need another win for us to get to the final. So, sabi ko sa lahat, kailangan low-key tayo. Wala naman tayong nararating pa.
Alright, well, congratulations, Coach Nash Rosella. Congratulations, Mike DeLonga. Congratulations to the FU community dahil nakadalo sila ngayong araw yung women's basketball at saka yung itong seniors division.
Okay, pwede na po. Thank you.
Coach, I'm concerned last year. The second straight game, you squandered a double-digit lead.
Well, during one of the timeouts, sabi nga nila, even I think the players said it well, it's about defense. Actually, there was a struggle in the fourth quarter. If you take a look at the scoring support, it's I think 12 against 10. So I think it's our defense that really gave us the victory. If we could need to focus on that, I think we'll be very
Coach Nash, Jaron was speeding a little bit under the weather, so did you exploit the fact that not 100%
Yes, we knew about his condition. I think it just really favored us today, and I think he had something last night, so baka nakatulong din
yun. I think some of his teammates also had participated in that event.
Open. So, good. Hopefully next week, meron ulit
yun. Big. Joke lang yan ako yung lalo. Coach, big place.
Okay, like, go ahead.
Card, close nung 5 minutes. Ano po yung nasabi niyo sa
I think the difference between last game and this game, we were making the right decisions towards the end. Hindi namin tinitirin, hindi dapat namin tira, so pinapasa namin this game. I think that's part of the maturity of our players, making the right decisions at the right time. That was, I think, offensively, pero I think our defense talaga, even if you look at the last five na meron kami sa loob, we were really, really small compared to Lasal.
Coach, adjustment
sa pinasok yung 3 bigs Lasal, Lasal. Yeah, we'll study that kasi we anticipated that si Lasal will go yung 3 bigs. But with Rivero, they usually do that with Rivero. We were surprised na ginawa niya with Perkins. So, buti nakasurvive kami. Coach, we made some adjustments. Buti na lang sa huli, nakaligtas.
Good, Mike. Nung third quarter, napansin ko medyo mainit yung ulo ni Raymar Jose. Tinabihan mo siya sa bench, tapos kinuusap mo siya. Anong sinabi mo sa kanya?
Nagkaroon lang kami ng konting miscommunication. So, nilinaw ko lang sa kanya na kung dapat niyang gawin sa bago kami na sagutan.
Kayong dalawa nagkasagutan sa court? Naging okay naman yung
okay, naiintindihan niya ako.
May, after nung nangyari sa atin, yung mga ilang araw ang naka-recover doon?
Siguro mga dalawa.
2 days. So, ano yung... Ano yung realization mo na kailangan mag-move on ka na? Kailangan mo na?
Kasi si Coach Nash talaga yung talagang tinuturo niya sa amin. Pag may, may nangyari sa atin dito, tapos na yun, move on tayo. Untulad ng slagin. So, pero sa akin, mahirap pa rin makamove on. Pero after 2 days, naka-move
on na. Nakabawi ka na eh.
Coach? Sorry. Coach, normally you guys take care of the ball well, pero today, 18 turnovers, but are you okay with that as long as you let the opponent, like today, La Salle, commit 20 turnovers?
Well, actually, that's less than our average because we average close to 20. I think we're number 2 sa turnovers. So we're better today.
Coach Nash, there seemed to be an altercation between you and an official of La Salle after the game. What happened there?
Wala lang. Wala lang. I think, just again, a case of miscommunication because during the game, I had I told Perkins something, because he was talking to my player, so I just told him to take it easy. Sabi ko, but okay naman siya. He acknowledged me, si Perkins. And then somebody from the other side of me, hindi ko alam. So I thought, okay. Nagulat ako na after the game, they still approach me. But I'm okay with Perkins.
Thank you.
And I should be okay with them, because I'm from the side.
Coach, trust niyo kay Achi Inigo all the game?
We don't have really any choice. I talked to Achi yesterday. Very practice. Sabi ko, Achi, you embrace it. Ikaw na yun nandiyan, wala na yung mga ibang guard challenge. So, a good thing today, I think he was up to challenge.
So, what will be your judgments for game 2 on Saturday ba? What will be adjustments for the next game?
Muna kami ng we'll watch a video of the game. We'll see kung ano. Because La Salle did a lot of new things today, so and I'm sure they'll do a lot more for the things aside.
About free throws, coach, 52% concerned ba yun?
Yes, a concern, but that's better than last game. And we won because of our free throws. Sabi nga ni Mike, right away, nilagay kagad siya dun sa same situation. But today, I need to talk about these guys, no?
Other than the specific advantage na nabalitan na from last year, ano po yung psychological advantage na compared to the training
game? I don't think there's any advantage. The only thing that we achieved today was just to get a twice a week advantage. Yun lang. Other than that, wala. Kasi if you still look at the lineups, namang pa rin sila, they're bigger than us, they're taller than us, they're wider than us, heavier than us. So, hindi ko alam eh. So, I just have to keep reminding my players na on paper, they're still the better team than us. So, kailangan tayo mas magtrabaho pa rin. So, I think the effort today was good. We just need to double that next game.
Thank you.
Thank you.